informations. The 7th Russian general to die in Ukraine March 26, 2022. Russia has replaced commander of military operations in Ukraine April 9, 2022, as predicted by clairvoyant house Dmitrinka Stoykova and daughters Stoyanka and Evelina Stoykova in their blog posts published February 26, 2022. Hottest news predictions. 2022. Volodymyr Zelensky, President of Ukraine. Clairvoyant reading, psychic predictions, February 26, 2022. Who will get the money? When will be Russia versus USA and Western armies? More hottest news predictions by Clairvoyant House, Dmitrinka Stoykova and daughters, Stoyanka and Evelina Stoykova from Europe, Bulgaria, published February 26, 2022 in our blogs. hottestnewspredictions.blogspot.com stoykova.weebly.com Our ebook store clairvoyantdmitrinkastoykova.weebly.com Our paperback books in Amazon amazon.com keyword Dmitrinka Stoykova. Photo of Volodymyr Zelensky, 26th, 2022. Time of the clairvoyant reading after the photo. Russians are trying to stop the money to come in Ukraine, but they are coming. But also the Russians are very well supported financially. Of 4 Russian armies, 2 of them are coming to Kiev. So 2 Russian armies. I see a reason for smile. I thought for a brief time. The message is broadcasted. Then comes a road to northeast. I see invading Russians at east. Kept in silence. A lot of money are paid. The members of the Ukrainian cabinet or government are traveling to east. I see people at east. From the local authorities. They are going to talk to them. February 26, 2022. Volodymyr Zelensky believes there are only 2 parts of Russian army which to deal with. Although he's scared. February 27, 2022. The money are divided in 2 parts. The Russians are putting their hands on part of them. February 28, 2022. A lot of noise is heard. There is media coverage of significant event. The Russian attacks are crossed by Western one. March 1st, 2022. The Russians are getting an unexpected resistance. They are rather surprised, but not desperate. March 2nd, 2022. I see movement of 2 Russian parts from north to south. The resistance against the Russians is made by Americans. The war can be not only with weapons and soldiers. The Americans also know how to play dirty. I see attacks made against Russian generals. Media confirmation 1. Attacks by Russians against Ukrainian rich people. I see a person with slightly Asian type of eyes. Traveling is impossible. President Zelensky will be attacked on the road. Volodymyr Zelensky is seeing many people. Travels to northwest. Russian command staff will be replaced. Media confirmation 2. Russians and Americans are moving to east. March 4, 2022. In Ukraine, I see the intervention of 2 Western armies during battles at east, and they will move. At each important player, there will be 1 equal keeper, but here there will be 1 player who will succeed to win an important victory. There is beginning of battles in the whole country of Ukraine between Russians and Western armies. Link to Volodymyr Zelensky, President of Ukraine, by Clairvoyant House, Dmitrinka Stoykova and daughters, Stoyanka and Evelina Stoykova from Europe, Bulgaria, Varna. clairvoyantdmitrinkastoykova.weebly.com Volodymyr Zelensky's health. I see severe pain in the eyes and throat. He has sick heart, problems with the breathing, pain at the lower part of the belly, pain at the waist. Zelensky is seeing itself as a winner. He has lost important for him building, but he is seeing a battle and the flag of victory is there. He believes in his victory. There are upcoming protests in Ukraine. Traveling intelligencers from two countries to meet him. It is upcoming for him to lose more territories and cities from Ukraine. I see the upcoming loss of a ship. To attack four battle fronts. I see a big sum of money sent to Ukraine on parts. Coming attack from north to south. The Russians will attack deposits of energy fuels, oil, gas, and they will blow it. I see powerful explosions with rockets. Energy. I see convoys with fuels traveling from west to east. Kiev will be surrounded by Russians and isolated. The people inside will be like hostages. The communications in Ukraine is upcoming to be blocked. I see stopping or blocking of the telecommunication signals on the ground. The radiation in Ukraine will be increased. I see explosions as nuclear, chemical. Close to a city. Kiev. Confirmation. Russian General Yakov Ryazantsev killed in Ukraine. BBC News. Ryazantsev was the commander of Russia's 49th Combined Army. A Western official said he was the seventh general to die in Ukraine and the second lieutenant general, the highest rank officer reportedly killed. Confirmation too. Commander of military operation in Ukraine, says Western official.